Uganda is one of the world's leading tourist destinations, and most of the attractions of these increasing numbers of tourists are the national parks. Unfortunately, there have been reports on the decreasing number of lions in the country's protected areas, a reason why the Uganda Wildlife Education Center is seeking 10 billion shillings in the next financial year's budget to embark on the process of breeding lions. Despite some conservationists expressing fear and opposing the breeding program, the executive director of the Uganda Wildlife Education Center, Dr. James Musingus, insists that the program will go on.
It is actually not necessarily lion breeding. Lion breeding is just a component. We're talking about a lion recovery program. And this is greatly embedded in the large carnivore strategic action plan. The Uganda Wildlife Authority developed a large carnivore action plan where lions are part and parcel of that action plan. And actually breeding is embedded within that action plan.
Musingozi also highlighted the new technological tools that they have adopted to promote wildlife conservation and management.
Conservation is the driving force towards this. We must be sure about what we are breeding in terms of genetics and the viability, and then what we are taking back in our national parks and conservation areas. We cannot just take what we are not sure about.
To further bolster tourism in the country, the Minister of Tourism, Wildlife and Antiquities, Colonel retired Tom Butime, emphasized that plans are underway for the construction of an airport in Kidepo Valley National Park to ease the movement of tourists.
It's a matter of time. This country will be very easy to tour, and the tourists will not be encumbered or disturbed on their way to the national parks. And the numbers, therefore, of tourists will increase.
Uganda ranks among the top most biodiversity-rich countries globally. It hosts 53.9% of the world's remaining population of mountain gorillas, 11% of the world's recorded species of birds, which is 50% of Africa's bird species, 8% of the global mammal diversity, which is 39% of Africa's mammal richness, 19% of the Africa's amphibian species richness, 14% of Africa's reptile species richness, and 1,249 recorded species of butterflies. Report compiled by Jaliat Namuwaya for the news.